Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the new Full Swing Kit launch monitor. It's my intent to tell you who might want to try this fantastic new piece of technology. I got to use this for the first time. I'll go over my experiences, touch on some of the key features and technology that go into this device, and then I'll go over briefly how to get started using the new Full Swing Kit launch monitor. The new Full Swing Kit launch monitor, in my opinion, is for a serious player who's wanting to improve their game, have tour validated data on or off the golf course in relationship to how they're hitting the golf ball and the reaction that they're getting out of the golf ball. The engineers at Full Swing boast that this launch monitor has unparalleled processing power and absolute accuracy when it comes to ball data. I'm super impressed with the Full Swing Kit launch monitor and the fact that it provides all of the data points a player could want when it comes to how their club's hitting the golf ball and how the ball reacts to that hit, but also combining the video with each swing to see what the swing looked like compared to what actually went on at impact. And the video captured every swing in perfect clarity with 1080p video capture. I found that the OLED display on the launch monitor itself was super easy for me to see, even in the brightest daylight. The ability to actually aim the launch monitor at a specific target, I think, helps you know that you're getting the correct data. When getting to use this Full Swing Kit with the app, I was literally blown away with all the information that it provided. I was able to see my dispersion or the area in which I hit a group of shots with each club, and I could compare one club to the other, and I could compare different sessions to see if my dispersion is getting tighter, which is going to help me play better golf. Using the All Shots tab, I was able to see my average carry distance with each of my clubs individualized. If you're using the Full Swing Kit launch monitor without the app, it works great also. You just simply want to, from the main menu, make sure the unit is not connected to the app, and then using the buttons on the side, you can go through the main menu. And the Full Swing Kit launch monitor is compatible with the E6 simulation software, where you can literally play hundreds of courses and various games right from your home. Upon receiving your Full Swing Kit launch monitor, you'll get the durable carrying case, the Full Swing Kit launch monitor itself, and the charger and the charging cable, which have a very clever compartment within the carrying case to store them, and the quick start guide. To get started with your Full Swing Kit launch monitor, you'll want to first download the app from the Apple iTunes Store. The Full Swing Kit launch monitor is compatible only with Apple products. You'll want to charge the Full Swing Kit launch monitor. It may take up to 5 hours. Once the charging is complete on the Full Swing Kit launch monitor, you want to open the Full Swing app and create an account. Power up the Full Swing Kit launch monitor, open the app, and pair the units for the first time via Wi-Fi. Next, you'll want to ensure that your firmware is up to date. To do that, you want to power off the Full Swing Kit unit and then plug it back into the charger, but do not power it up. The firmware updates will download automatically. Now you're ready to use your new launch monitor. The Full Swing Kit launch monitor is very durable, is built to be used on the go, and it requires no stickers on the golf ball or the club face to get the data you need. The Full Swing Kit launch monitor can be used inside or outside on the range or even on the course. You simply set it up 10 feet behind the golf ball in line with the shot and simply start a session. So this is a great new launch monitor from the folks at Full Swing. It's the Full Swing Kit launch monitor, provides tour validated data. You can check it out. Check out our other product review videos all at TGW.com.